This is an animation that represents the gradual downward and backward sliding motion that we see in dogs with a sloping tibial plateau, as all dogs have, that we think is partially responsible for the chronic biomechanical wear and tear that leads to ACL disease and degeneration and ultimately tearing in the canine stifle joint.